Hi, and welcome to Taro Movies. Last time I was up here with two friends from Hungria, and one of them, Kosti, asked me, would you like an espresso? And I said, of course, I love espresso, but how are you going to do it up here? Then he showed me a very nice and innovative old piece of camping or outdoor equipment I want to share with you in this video. So thanks for joining me. The whole secret is this box of aluminum. It's made only in Hungary and calls Sportpresso. Let's have a look inside and see how it works. So first of all, we have a can for coffee. Another one for fire or burning pads or tablets. And the third one for sugar. I don't use any sugar in my espresso, so I put also some fire or burning tablets inside. Some kind of a heater. Two little cups for the espresso with some very clever and nice handholds. And of course, the espresso maker. That's what I call luxury out here in the mountains. Kosti, thanks so much for this great gift. I'm sure that my friend Bea from Texas, she will have a big smile by watching this video. Maybe you have also some very selden and interesting or old outdoor or camping equipment around. So just put the information about it or the links beneath in the comments and share it with us. I'll put some more information about this coffee maker and my used gear beneath in the description box. I hope you enjoyed watching this video and you will join Taro Movies the next time again. Thanks for watching. Tschüss, ciao und bye bye.